Hi, thanks for joining me for Wilderness with Imani. This is a tip for people that are new to fishing. If you get night crawlers, you gotta keep these things cool. If you keep them in a cooler, they'll stay fresh. If they're sitting in the sun for 5 minutes, it's too long. The whole day could change because what happens is they get warm really fast and the worms become really lifeless. Like when I'm fishing my night crawlers, I like to fish a whole crawler and I like to thread it on the hook and then I blow up half of it with the inflator and the other half is squirming around. If you leave your worms out in the heat, they're gonna get all gummy and nasty, and it happens really fast. So if you're like a few people that are fishing and one dude keeps leaving the night crawlers out, don't go fishing with him anymore because he's gonna keep you from catching fish. What I do if I don't have a cooler, even when I'm fishing in the winter time, because I do a lot of bait fishing in the winter, I'll put a piece of snow on top of the worm container to keep it cool, or I stick it in a beanie, like one of those warm hats, and stuff it under a rock, because it's always cool under a hole in a rock. Even if it's gonna get into like the 70s and 80s during the day, if you can stuff that thing in a hole in the rock, it'll keep it nice and fresh and keep your bait fresh. So just remember, get your worms out, bait your hook, get your worms wrapped in a shirt, stuff them in your pack, keep it out of the sun and keep it out of the warm temperatures. Even if you're fishing in the winter and it gets into the 50s during the day, that solar radiation will warm this thing up, so you want to make sure you keep this cool and you keep your worms fresh. And you'll be glad that you did, and usually the fishing will be better, you know. Who knows, maybe you'll have a dead worm that's been sitting in the sun and you'll catch a 10-pounder, you never know. but that's why it's fishing. But I like to play the odds, and I catch a lot of fish when I'm fishing, and I just do the little things. The percentage is up, so the bigger fish will bite. So I hope this tip was helpful. I got a lot more tips like this on my channel. Just click that icon at the top of the screen, Wilderness with Imani. I got fishing instruction, hiking, backpacking, how not to die. So who knows? But thanks for joining me in Wilderness with Imani, and I hope this keeps your worms fresh and you catch a lot of fish.